Moxparl.
Yeah.
Kithian, go.
Okay. Spire Bluff Canal.
Yeah.
Let me have a quick think. Yeah, Chromatic Star. Good.
Okay. Draw. Never Punished. Plants.
Yeah.
What?
What it looks like? Or something.
Whoa. Strategic Gift.
Yeah.
Grab. I guess I'll grab Skull Clamp and then I'll play Giant Killer.
Okay.
Attack for two.
18.
Pass.
Yeah, this is my reproach to this Welders list, is that your deck that wants to cast turn one Chromatic Star.
Yeah.
Which isn't very good against decks that will go turn one, 2-1, turn two, 2-1, 2-1, or something.
Yeah.
A tomb that's ancient.
Yes.
Oh, that's so bad. Take 2-16. Emery.
Sure.
I guess I have 1 14. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I see. Exactly one wants to see milled. I'll sack it to add a red.
Yeah.
And draw a card.
Uh-huh.
I'll bolt your Ethian.
Sure.
I'll pass to you.
Sure. Alright, I'll Swords the Emery.
Yeah, I'll gain one.
Play Skull Clamp, attack for one.
Yeah.
Go.
16 again. Come on, deck. We both hate cheating.
Whoa.
Well, turns out we don't hate you enough, actually. Go ahead.
Oh, hooray.
Yeah. That's what you get from eating two lands. Stupid Emery.
Clamp on the killer.
I will respond to that.
Yeah.
I would like to kill your killer.
All right. Go.
Come on, deck. Come on, deck. Oh, yes. Go ahead.
Plains Peacekeeper.
So that's the one where you name a card?
Yes.
Do you and get actually, to look at my...
I do get to look at your hand.
Okay, I have a Third Path, Onicult, One Ring, Oswald, Balance, Darity.
Balance.
It's pretty much a...
I don't want Balance. I don't want to take Balance. Because if you cast it, you pitch your hand. Darity, Third Path... I'll name the ring.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just put it out of its sleeve to remember.
Yeah, I'll pass the turn.
Okay. Yeah, that's something, I guess. So it costs more, or just activated ability costs more?
It costs two more, and its activated ability costs two more.
And your duty is 3/3?
Yes, 3/3 vigilance.
I'll play a Great Furnace and I'll cast a Third Path.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
That Third Path can become a clue. And I'll put Clamp on the Peacekeeper, hit you for 4.
I'll take 4, go to 12?
I'll pass.
Man. Ah. Great. Go to 10.
Yeah.
Ecor Wellspring.
Sure.
ETB draw.
Mm-hmm.
The second of the clue.
Mm-hmm.
Pain. Pain all around. Bubble. Look at the top of your deck, please.
Can you see it?
Yeah. Pass to you.
Yep.
Upkeep, I will draw.
Yeah. Play the plans you know about. Or.
Yeah.
Go.
Underground scene. Only Cultenville.
Yeah.
Activate taking that to drain you for one?
Yeah.
Seven. I will make a construct and I will draw a card. Oh. And I will draw
okay.
cards. I'll play an expedition map.
Okay.
I'll pass to you.
Represent. Alright. So yeah, I'll wasteland you off of black.
Yeah.
And swing for four.
I'll block.
Go.
Oh, that has first week?
It has vigilance.
Oh, it's a third, yeah, 4-2. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing. I'll play a Seat of the Synod. Actually, no. I'll sack the map instead.
Yeah.
And I'll grab a... Other Saga.
Alright.
I'm gonna play Other Saga.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm at 7, eh? I'll go to 5 and I'll cast a cranial plating.
Sure.
I will. Stack the Great Furnace to make a constructed drain you for one?
Yeah.
Go to 6. Go ahead.
That's a nice try. Give reverence.
Yeah.
4.
Block.
Go.
Draw. Stagatic Sup. Play Seat of the Synod. I think this is the time when we do something dumb like casting Pithing Needle and naming Giver of Runes.
Okay.
I'll stack the seat. Make a construct drain you for one?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Draw for turn. Okay. Clamp on the giver?
Yeah.
Swing 5.
I'll pay 2 life, go to 5, make a construct.
Sure.
One, two, three, four, five. That's a 5/5. I would like to block the peacekeeper and the giver.
Yeah.
So the construct on this peacekeeper and no, yeah, the construct on the peacekeeper and one on the giver. So that has 3 damage marked on it, I guess.
Yeah.
Is the peacekeeper permanent? Like, does it still cost
no.
more?
No, only when the peacekeeper saw it.
Okay.
I'll try to off the clamp. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll just give you this one. I drew 3 lands and a canonist.
Hey.
Cavern on human.
Yeah.
Pearl.
Yeah.
Champion. Dragon yeah. Hunter. Hunter and champion. Go.
This is fine. Completely fine. Karakas.
Yeah.
Retrofitter Foundry.
Sure.
Mithras Bubble.
Yeah.
Look at the top card of your deck.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, 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 great. Upkeep, I would like to draw.
Okay.
I guess when it rains, it pours. Or something.
Yeah, I'll play that recruitment officer.
Yeah.
Attack you for 5.
Take 5, 15.
Go.
Man. Badlands. Go ahead.
Draw for turn. Plants.
Yeah.
How much does it cost to activate the retrofitter?
It costs two. Yeah, two to make a 1/1.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Counter.
Yeah.
Combat.
Yeah.
Swing for 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'll take 8.
Yep.
Go to 7.
Go.
End step. I would like to bounce down. Man. Fuck. Yeah, I'll bounce Talia.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've got it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good hand.
Yeah, I thought I could stabilize with like Karakas plus Retrofitter. I had Onikult as well in hand.
Ah, but, like, yeah. Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. I didn't have the Seasoned Dungeoneer in hand, you know? It was there. All right, give me something good. God, I wish I could keep this hand. It's no lands, but I had Stoneforge Cauldron in hand.
I would have kept.
You sure
about that? You're on the draw.
Yeah, it's totally fine.
Like, you would have drawn Planes.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Definitely. Oh my god. No lands again.
Have you tried playing more lands?
Yeah, but I cut one for Mox, you know.
The most useful comment ever.
Yeah. I think
where are my welder players? I guess I'll keep. I'm not happy about it though.
Yes, I'll keep it sand. Okay. So keeping 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I keep this? Yeah, I'll keep that. One last two. Alright.
I'm just gonna play with Badlands and pass.
Lands, go.
Underground Sea.
Yeah.
Eco Wellspring.
Yeah.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Draw. Ancient Tomb, Peacekeeper.
I have Scalding Tarn, Ether Spellbomb, Gal Blast, Perennial Plating, Misty, Teferi.
I guess I'll name the Galvanic Blast.
Okay.
This is rough. Yeah, I'll name the Galvanic Blast.
Anything else?
Oh, no, go ahead. Sorry.
Okay. No worries. Scalding Tarn. I'll fetch.
Yeah.
What? Why am I unsleeving? I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
I'll grab a Tundra.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to cast a Teferi, Time Raveler.
Yes.
Yes, I will bounce your idiot.
Okay. Is that it?
Yes.
Okay, draw.
I will draw as well, but like I need to find my turn, draw and shuffle and stuff.
Oh yes, I just wait, I guess.
I guess that's not overpriced anymore.
Yep, blast is fine now.
Yep.
Just want to see if you got like a mox or something.
Yeah, actually something I could draw. And I would like to hold the mox here for a galvanic blast or something. You never know.
Yeah.
Oof. Okay, you can go.
There. Draw. Cavern on Human.
Yeah.
Take 2. Copper coat.
Yeah.
Use my other floating Dahlia Guardian of Raven.
Go. Yes. So, ward 1, right?
Yes. So, 3-1, first strike, ward 1, non-creature spells cost 1 more.
Misty.
Yes.
I would like to Gal Blast your Thalia.
Yeah, it costs 3.
What? What?
Thalia.
Oh, what? Yeah.
It's a cool card, man. I don't know what to tell you.
I'll plus my Teferi.
Yeah.
I'll fetch.
Okay.
18.
All right.
I'll grab a. I guess it's a Volk. I'll grab a Volk and I'll cast a Spellbomb. I'll pass to you.
Yeah. Draw. Plains.
Yep.
Peacekeeper.
I have Plating, Anchor to Reality, Tezzeret, Chaos Definer.
I'll name the Anchor.
Yeah, you're making me work so hard. Yeah. And your copper thing Vanguard is a 2-1, right?
It's a 2-2.
2-2. Wow, yep. The power creep. The power creep!
Smack your Teferi. Prince Skryto.
Yeah.
Man. How big is Chaos Divinely?
5/4 Trample.
Okay. Yeah, top bottom.
Okay.
Go.
Ancient Tomb.
Yeah.
I have myself at 18. That okay with you?
Oh yeah, I missed a fetch, sorry.
Yeah. Five. Go to 16.
Yeah.
Defiler.
Yeah, what's your target?
I would like to choose your Vanguard.
Okay.
Go ahead.
All right. Drop. All right. Yeah, I'll just play it. No. Boromir.
So that's a 3/3.
3/3 Vigilance. Whenever opponent casts a spell, if no mana was spent to cast it, counter it, and then I can sack it to give my board indestructible and to make the ring tempt me.
Okay.
Come in for 5.
I would like to block your Peacekeeper.
Alright, I'll channel Laganjo at the Defiler.
I'd respond. I would like to ban your Teferi, your Boromir.
I'll second response.
Yeah. Yeah. So that takes 4.
Yep. You'll take 2.
I'll take 2. 14.
Pass.
I have you at 14, correct?
Yes, 14 all is what I have.
That's right.
Yeah.
-1. That's a 5/5.
Yeah.
Go to 12 cast plating.
Yeah.
That's you.
Drop a time.
I guess that's... No, that's still... Yeah.
That's Dragon Hunter. Try and kill the desert.
Block the Peacekeeper.
Yeah. Desert Dust. Go.
Flooded Strand.
Yeah.
Cast Anchor to Reality.
Yeah.
I would like to grab a...
Mm-hmm.
That's a tough one. Shurikai or... I'm at 12, you're at 14, right?
Yep.
I'll grab a Kaldra complete.
Yeah.
And I'll attack you for 10.
Yep. Or I'll block the 5/5. That's not called draw. Wellspring.
Yeah.
Okay. Is that it?
You'll take 5, go to 9.
9. Yep.
Great.
Clamp the prince.
Yeah.
Go.
Where's my fucking jump token? That deck plays way too much tokens. And drop the 10.
Mm-hmm.
This one goes for Violet Eventide. Comet.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go!
Okay! Activate Comet.
Mm-hmm.
5.
Yeah, you got it.
I would like to deal 5 to your face.
Why are you here? There's nothing here. Go home.